I'm the national chairman, Dongo Waiduma, Kema, the cultural association that follows our traditions and our culture. We are here in Murang'a on this day, 4th of June 2021. We came to do a cleansing ceremony of our shrine, our holy shrine of the Kikuyu and Mumbi. That is our candle. We came here for those who came here on 4th, on 22nd May. They are not representative. They are not the board of feeder officials of the elders. So whatever they did has decreased, and it is now null and void. So Muturi should never open his mouth or even think or imagine that he's a spokesman of Kikuyu. Tarehe 22 mwezi wa 5 mwaka wa 2021 ni ya uongo. Hao wazee hawana kibali, hawana katika maandishi ya serikali. Kama wako naye watoe, hawana. Kwa hivyo hawajakubaliwa. Wale ni criminals. Kwa hivyo hatuwezi kufuata mambo ya criminals. So huyo mtu si kiongozi, si spokesman. Spokesman wetu ni Uhuru Mwigai Kenyatta.